Are you swallowing M&M's whole?
Yeah, the green ones make me horny.
I was a little worried about bringing Kevin Heffernan on to the sequel for Super Troopers 2 because Kevin is a method actor.
Sorry I'm late! Pele! Ah! Farve, you fuck.
Farve is an asshole. So when Kevin shows up on set, he's an asshole.
Fuck, Reese! Can't you see him on the phone? What the fuck? I'm talking to my chef! God damn it! Yeah, I'm gonna have to be at barbecue.
Kevin really got obsessed with this mustache thing.
Cap! I got a tight mouth muff.
In fact, he spent a year in France just learning about the word mustache.
Fucking Frenchies.
I don't know if you guys noticed or not, but he actually has the same acting coach as Daniel Day-Lewis.
You're a chicken fucker. Chicken fucker. Yes. Yes!
The coach only takes on two clients, and he decided to take on Daniel Day-Lewis and Farva.
I'm gonna start doing some work with all these assholes.
What are you eating?
It's been described as a bean parfait or a taco in a cup.
It was like a fart bowl to me.
He chews the same piece of gum all day long.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I don't even think De Niro would do something like that.
I'm ready. What the fuck? Hey, what the fuck you doing? It's my gum chewing exercise. Get out of here!
We made the choice. We brought him back.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck that Canadian Ranger's back bacon.
Oh,
yeah!
Gum fuck.
But we paid the price.
Boop, boop. Don't do that.
Go see motherfucking Super Troopers 2 and fuck you.